Many people want to have large trees like this in their landscape, but having large trees like that installed can be quite expensive, and it'll eat away at your bank account, so you can't go on vacations. If you want to have a lot of trees that are big, you plant small ones and you wait. That's the way to go. Seedlings are the best way to go planting large numbers of trees without spending a lot of money. We plant thousands of trees in our field every year, and we make lots of money doing that. So if you need to put trees in and you want to put a lot of them in, we can help you by helping you get tree planters like this guy that you can rent from us. And we can tell you how to plant them, just like how we can show you how we do it as well. If you like to order trees from us, we have a lot of different kinds of seedlings available, you just give us a call. Our cell phone number is 215-651-8329. Thank you.
This video is brought to you by Highland Hill Farm. We grow and sell screening and buffering trees for privacy and sound barriers.